Hi friends, welcome to my channel. I'm here today with some amazing subscription boxes and bags. I've been doing a lot of research on YouTube, like spent hours just watching people unbox these things, from beauty to like coffee subscription to snack boxes. So I was trying to like narrow down a few that, you know, I would like and that would suit me. I haven't found a coffee subscription box yet that I like for the price, so I'm kind of still searching. So if you have any recommendations, just let me know down in the comments below. So I have two here today for you. I have Birchbox and Ipsy. Now these are both $10 subscription boxes for like assorted beauty items. And usually they are sample sizes, but sometimes they throw in like a full size item for you. So I'm gonna start out with the Ipsy box. Ta-da! And so the Ipsy box bag, this is a bag, usually comes with a cute little like bag with cool print. This is not my favorite print, like the tie-dye. There were some cool ones with like flowers on it. I'm not sure. I think February was pretty. It was like pink, but so anyway, it's cute. It has like the little Ipsy logo right there. Okay, so let's open it. So let's see. And I have opened these because it was my first time getting them, so I was pretty psyched. And just so you know, so it's not my first time seeing it. So I did try out a few of the items, so I can give you a little bit idea of, you know, if I like it or not. But so it comes with this. The like theme of the month, which is dreamer. Dream on. This month, create looks that celebrate every side of your unique beauty, from natural and what's that word? My film guy, he's smart. To high fashion and altered glam. All right, ta-da. So let's get this started. So, oh, and also side note, I'm not a total beauty guru. So when I was looking at these boxes, I was kind of wondering how friendly they would be to someone, you know, similar to me. So I hope if you were like me, then hopefully it helps. Okay, so I'm gonna start out with this one. This is the Fango Mud Therapy, and this is just like a mask that has like sweet almond oil, avocado oil, green tea antioxidants, and volcanic ash minerals. So that sounds really great to me. Yeah, it's pretty cool. I like it. It's gonna be a good day, like to have like a spa for yourself, maybe do your nails, put a mud therapy on your face with ash minerals. But anyway, that's the first one. Yeah. The next one, it comes with this cool brush. And like I said, I'm not totally, you know, knowledgeable. I don't do makeup very often, but this is a brush. I think the name of the brand is Lab 2 LAB. You can look that up later. It says just blending ink brush. So I think it's for like more of the eyeshadow. So that's pretty neat. I think it's a really nice one. It's very soft. So I'm excited to try that out. So go. And the next one is very fitting because it's eyeshadow. This is a pretty color. Bohemian eyeshadow. It's but it's sparkly, and I think it's nice. And some of these things I might not use for myself, but I'll probably give to my friends. So there's that, and that goes well because I got a little eyeshadow brush with it. My next one is the Moroccan oil, and this is like a hair treatment, and I really like it because it smells really good. You can put it on, I think, wet or dry hair, honestly. So it comes in a 0.34 ounce bottle. But I think it's worth it. I think it's really cool. It smells nice. I'm not sure. I think it's like tropical. Yeah, like tropical, sweet flavors. Well, smells. I don't really eat it, so that's kind of funny. Alright. Now, I saved the last one for the best for last because I really like it. And this is the Tarte in the color Wonder. And I actually have it on my lips right now because I wanted to show you. And here it goes. It's kind of like a crayon. I really like it. It lasts a good amount of the day. I would say about half the day. But I have to be honest, I drink a lot of coffee, and I tend to lick my lips a lot, so it kind of runs out a little bit faster. So here I have my five items, and usually Ipsy comes with five items, but then if you get this bag, then you can reuse this for like whatever, for like beauty essentials, your body stuff, and so it's cool. I like it. So that was the first one. It came with like a pink cover, like bag with bubbles on it, and it was really pretty. For the next one, I'll show you. But so we have that. I love packaging. If it comes in cute packaging, it's just, I love it. So, the next one is the Birch box, and they usually come with this pretty box. I like this one a lot because I love the flowers. And they teamed up with Rifle Paper. Yeah, Rifle Paper to do a cool box, and I think also a 20% off on your purchase at the Rifle Paper Company. So that's pretty cool. So this one usually comes with about five items itself. I think I got a little more because I had a coupon code. So it comes with tissue paper, and I love that. Beautiful. And like I said, I have tried out some of these, so I will be able to give you a little bit of review on what they are. So first, I have the Oi shampoo. It's O-I. I don't know if you say that. But I tried the conditioner, and I really liked it, and it smelled fantastic. So these are good travel sizes you can bring with them, with you on vacation or whatever. So that's cool. So I bet the shampoo is wonderful also. There's one. And then also the conditioner. The next one I have is nail polish. I love nail polish, usually on my toes, especially in the summer, you know, flip-flops, all that stuff. So this one is in the color, I think it's, That's My Jam. It looks like jam. Wonderful. There's that. I'll definitely use that. And then next I have eyeshadow. Now I'm not sure what colors they are. These are. Okay. Sometimes they like use these packaging. Like I so this is the Coastal Scent Style Eyes eyeshadow. It comes in like these silvery and then gray colors. Very sparkly, and I probably will try them out at least once or twice. Not a total, like, I don't use eyeshadow a lot, but I would love to get into it. And I have my new brush from Ipsy, so there we go. That's just fantastic. So the next one I'm going into is this Malin and Goetz, or Plus Goetz, Clarifying Clay Mask. It is a face mask for all skin types, which is wonderful. Oh, and guys, I also have this comment card that gives, like, a little description. So I'm going to go ahead and read off the description for this one. This exfoliating clay mask treats oiliness. Oh, my English today is fantastic. And pesky blemishes, all in less than 10 minutes a week. So that's pretty cool. So it's basically just your basic clay mask. So, again, use it as a wonderful spa thing, you know, take a day off, which would be great in the summer. I need a day off, you know. All right, so the next one is Burt's Bees. You probably all tried Burt's Bees chapstick or lip balm. I haven't, so I'm really excited to try this one, and it's a tinted lip balm. So it is Pink Blossom. So I'm going to go ahead and open it for you. Pop. Alright, so it also has packaging that I'm going to struggle to open. Let me read this comment card as I try to open this. We heard you like to keep things natural, so try this multitasking moisturizing balm that has a subtle pop of color. Now the full size is $7, and this is obviously the full size chapstick. So let me open it. I love tinted lip balm. Especially the baby lips. Those are great and very moisturizing. They have SPF, I think it's a sunblock or whatever, on it. So when you go on the sun, the beach, it gives you a little tint, but then also keeps your lips moisturized. Okay. Alright, so here we are. So that's very pretty. It's very pink. I absolutely adore pink. So that's really, I like it. I love it. It's almost similar to the Tarte thing that I just got. I'll still use it. So now we come to my last one. And this is, oh, this is actually the same, I didn't realize this is the same brand as the Oi shampoo I got. So this says all-in-one milk, and it's basically for your hair, and I'll read the comment card for you first. This nourishing leave-in treatment adds volume, shine, detangling, and heat protection. So those are all wonderful things, and the full-size price is $30, and I'm pretty sure this is not full-size, but I think it's a good, really good size. I tried it already this morning and put it onto my dry hair before I curled my hair. My curls kind of, it's been a while since I curled them, and I went mini golfing today, so the wind kind of ruined them. But still, it worked really well, and it did volumize my hair, and another good thing is it smells really good. So I like that all that it does, and that's kind of why it says all-in-one. So yeah, I'm really excited to keep on using this. Is there something else? No, it's just foam in the bottom. See, that's really nice if they put foam so, like, my items do not get ruined. So I think that's a really good box. And all in all, I got 5 items plus the shampoo and the conditioner was, like, a little bonus, which I think was neat. So I really like that. I love this card. Super cute. Those are all my items. Out of all of them, I think I will use pretty much all of them except for this eyeshadow. I might give it a try, but it's not like, not super, super excited for it. So yeah, I think that was wonderful. So out of the both of them, let me bring up the, out of the two subscription box bag things, it's really difficult because I like both of them. I really liked how they gave me an extra one in here that was conditioner and shampoo. That was great. I like both the lip products in these two. To be honest, I might have to go with Birchbox. Only because the majority of the things I will use, again, I like the hair, I like the nail polish, it's great. I just like the variety it gives me. And I like the sizes of each of them. Ipsy is adorable, and I wish it had one of those cards that explained it. I do like the bag, but I think Birchbox is the winner this month, and I was really excited to try both of these. So, yeah, that is going to do it for today. And I also have another opening box thing for you guys in my next video, so stay tuned for that. And that one is Peaches and Petals. It's like a lifestyle video, but I'll save all the explaining for that in the next video. Alright, so have a lovely day, guys. Bye!